Hi all, I'm over at my newest listing today. This is 103 South Gay Avenue. I'm over in Callaway, Florida. And this home backs up right to Veterans Park. There's Cherry Street. So it's the second house over on South Gay. So here's the fence and carport area. Everything is brand new in this home. This home was damaged in Hurricane Michael. It has all new plumbing, electrical, AC, appliances, flooring, cabinets, paint. Everything is brand new. So in this empty area right here, the owner is putting in a bar, and there'll be some floating shelves above. It's a really great idea. These amazing cabinets have soft close doors. All stainless steel. This is the front way as you walk in. So you could use this as dining or living space. To your right as you walk in is the hall that has three bedrooms and one bath. The master is separate through this area. And this you could use as a very nice dining or living space. Tray ceiling, recessed lighting. House has all new blinds as well. Should I turn the fireplace on? Isn't that beautiful? There's nothing forgotten in this home. It's a perfect space for a TV up there. I want to show you the master first. So this goes out to a nice deck, out to the backyard. This door also goes to the backyard. Perfect if you have animals and you're not wanting to go through the middle of the house. And a few areas you can access it. The closet is huge. Very large and spacious. That goes all the way around this door. So lots of space. And onto the master bath. You also have recessed lighting. Beautiful shower, tile, glass doors. Hi. Swing you back around and take out this back door. Or put your bedroom door to the backyard, I'm sorry. This is huge. You have an airplane right out your backyard. That's Veterans Park. And the parking lot. So this is on a uphill slope, so I expect that all of the rain would go on down the yard, down towards the park area. So I don't foresee any standing water issues here when it rains. Isn't this beautiful? Plenty of room over there for a boat, cookouts. We have tile up here going towards the master. All right, it's taking you back in the master. We'll go check out the other three bedrooms in that. Beautiful fixtures throughout the home. Oh, I forgot to show you the laundry room, which is very spacious. So there's actually a little hall area. This will be perfect for storage, all kinds of cabinets, attic access. And this would be where your washer and dryer would go. There's the water hookup for the washer, dryer. And I think right here would be great for some more cabinet space and storage. Brand new hot water heater and electric panel. It also has the drip pan at the bottom. So down the hall, the first closet door is your brand new AC system. And then we have the first bedroom. The window for this room is scheduled to be installed on August the 15th. It's got a nice double door closet. The first door to the left is the bathroom. Very nice tile shower on the glass again. This window is also expected to be replaced August the 15th. I think that gives us plenty of time before closing. Hall closet for storage. This one is right beside the bath and the bedroom. And then there's another hall closet at the end of the hall. Be your third and fourth bedrooms. The closet in this one is a little different. It actually has one actual door instead of the normal closet doors. But same size closet is where I'll be good places. Again, the baffles for this closet in here too. And this bedroom has two windows. Once again, plenty of space. Look at that backyard again. Isn't that amazing? Alright. I want to take you through one more time. So leaving the hall where the three bedrooms and the spare bath are, coming down the hall, we have an either living or a dining space. Then this area could also be used for living or dining. Right here's where the bar and floating shelves will be. With the subway tile in the kitchen. Some lights. It is very nicely done. We have a walk-through area. This space would be for going to your backyard. Great walk-through, that's the master. With the sliding barn doors if you like to use. Large closet. This is a very large master bedroom. Shower. Plenty of room in this bathroom. Right through the walkthrough, and once again, the laundry area. This home is priced at $265,000. We will be going on the market as soon as I have photos, hopefully this evening or tomorrow. I'll show you one more time the outside. Have a buyer that might be interested. 103 Southgate Avenue, Callaway, Florida,